Shalom everybody, I am Achia Cohen Tavor, the archaeologist of the Gesh Tourist Archaeology. Today I'm going to speak not in an excavation, about an excavation, actually about the experiences of an archaeologist in the field. Specifically about a very intense excavation, which is Yodfat. Yodfat was the first battle of the first revolt of the Israelis, the Jews against the Romans. The beginning of the end, the first revolt, which ended in the winning of the second temple. Sorry. Now, being in the battlefield, Yodfat is described specifically by Josephus Flavius. He commanded the battle from the Jewish side, and he describes it detail by detail. And then you go and excavate there. I go and excavate there. And you really can see the things he describes one by one. You can really relate to the archaeology, and you can really relate to the history described in the book. And these are all our ancestors. Actually, Josephus was a priest. We are Cohen, we are priests. So we are in the same family. And digging there and meeting face to face, so it's butchered ancestors of mine, is very intense. The combination of the heritage, the excavation, and the history, the book together makes it very intense. There are many very interesting, very intense excavations. This is one of them I wanted to tell you about. So next time you're here, please go and visit Yudfat. Read Josephus in Greek if you like, in Hebrew or in English, whatever. And feel, relate, connect to history. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next episode. Bye.